excuse the phone call, Mrs. Morton, but surely our cashier is out at lunch.
Well, it was certainly nice of Sherry to phone and tell you where she is.
That wasn't Shirley who phoned Mrs. Burns.
Oh, well, whoever it was, they were nice to tell you that Shirley's at lunch.
Did you tell your aunt that you went to see Miss Wallace last night?
No, she would have stopped me. She doesn't care if Uncle Frank is dead or alive. She's never forgiven him for running away with Vivian Wett.
Well, it's been very enjoyable. I've enjoyed the trip.
If you're wondering how you're going to pay me without hurting my feelings, Miss Morris, forget it. Just take out your roll and start counting.
You're not exactly timid, are you?
Not about money. Money sings, and I love music.
Most men don't enjoy taking money from women.
That's the best kind. It's the hardest to get. It always smells so good.
Good night, Mr. Gallagher, and good luck. Yes? Well, what time shall I expect you? Good night.
Good night.
Well, I just think it's great.
You're supposed to put me down for an evening conference. Tomorrow night it'd be
well,
good
let's
for
see.
Me.
No, tomorrow night, Dr. Pine. Saturday night, Dr. Pine.
What's with this Dr. Pine? Doesn't she feel well?
You're Tuesday at 9:30.
Oh, 7 would be better for me. Perhaps we could have dinner together, you know, and,
9:30.
Everybody, this is Helen, everybody. Oh, Ben! Well, Ben Pauling. Hey, this is the fella that gave me my first job. This is Helen.
Hi,
you remember Gene Krupa from the show?
Hello.
There's Babe Russin, the tenor saxophone. Everybody
here,
well, you remember Chummy.
Yeah.
And there's Pauling.
How about a great
Marion?
Oh, that's it! Bit rough with me!
At you, Floyd. Marion, will you go out and feed the camel? All the harebrained, irresponsible
hair
things.
Brain.
I've got to be in a meeting in a half an hour, and I don't have any dinner, and I've got a limp fez.
Marion, do this. Marion, do that. You want your dinner? I'll get your dinner. You got it. I'll get your dinner. I can do it with my eyes closed. Here is your salad, your vegetable, the meat. Let it up.
Reminds me, we didn't get one decent wedding present from your side of the family.
That's because my family didn't want me to marry you.
Oh, yeah? Well, who was it that picked up the rice and then invited us over for a Chinese dinner?
And who was it that four helping?
Oh, yeah? Oh, what?
You are so cute when you get mad.
So are you, Marion.